Have you asked him?
Another one behind you wagging the tail.
You going?
Good. About to sign for the marijuana legalization public policy question for Massachusetts. And sign to get Gary Johnson for president on the ballot. Libertarian. Why support? So here we are in Charlestown. This is where I got run out of town, basically, collecting signatures before by these guys over here, these old farts. Those are the old timers. We call them Charlestown townies. I guess I wasn't townie enough for them. Collected legalization, they didn't like that. But we're here and we're doing it again. A new crew, some new people. Not me this time.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm gonna sign.
Oh, where?
Oh, yeah.
Videotaping it too.
All right.
This is official.
Well, what town are you in?
Cambridge.
Cambridge. Are you on the blue side or the green side?
I need to go look, actually.
We got Porter Square.
Yes.
Yeah, Da Vinci or whatever his name is.
Mm-hmm. You gonna sign for Gary Johnson too?
Yep.
Of course.
Obviously.
Gary Johnson. I can't believe it took you this long to sign this public policy question, Mike. How'd you do it? How'd you get this like this? She brought it as the
laziness. Lazy.
Come on. Yeah, but we're ready for our rights here.
I knew I'd get to it. Last day, last hour, I'm here. Just like my taxes.
Last minute.
So you can sign here, sign or turn or vote, you're going to get one of the president.
Should I sign in for it or sign for it? Do both or one?
Both.
Is that a blank sheet?
Yeah.
I don't want to record anybody's addresses and shit.
Now you're going to know my real name, folks.
So do you guys have a TV show too?
You know it's not really my can, right? That's my real name. My government name. You can still call me
Christian
my can.
Name.
Still call me my can. Only my family gets to call me that name.
And
the government. And then on my family.
You got this. Don't spell anything wrong.
No stray marks, doing it all between the lines, just like the government wants. It's all about the rules and the regulations. I hope that's okay. I don't think New Cambridge is that
all over.
Is that
here.
Okay?
Nah, I'm just kidding, you're good.
I don't know my ward, but you'll look it up, right?
Yeah. Right. Personally.
So who was that for? That was for weed?
Yeah.
That was legalizing weed, yes. Now this is what, for Gary?
Single-handedly.
Gary, I'm doing this for you. Next time you're on our show, you're going to know I signed the paper for you to get the ballot.
I already signed mine, Gary Johnson. I didn't wait until the last possible minute. Yeah. Although it didn't hurt that my boyfriend was the one who had stacks of these in the house all the time.
Did you ask by any of these guys over here yet?
No, those guys are all cool. Yeah. I've been harassed
10 years
by guys,
ago. I was collecting signatures in front of the post office. Right. 10 years ago. And this guy was on self-harassment.
I got you.
All over the area from. You didn't want to give our kids heroin. And then the other dudes that I talked to, and it got so bad, I called Epstein. And I was like, I got to find him a squad. He's actually like yelling at people as I'm trying to, like, you know what I mean?
You're
the bearing with it. Like, I'd say Heather's a person, be like, hey, you want to sign that? And be like, no, they want to give drugs to kids! You know, and like, people are like, ah!
Yeah, I had a guy try that yesterday, but the woman that I was talking to was all about
getting
like,
kids.
Guys, she yelled at me. That's what you got to do. You got to get a supporter.
Get the people
to,
on your
like,
side, right?
Protection.
Yeah. It's crazy. So how many signatures did you get today? A lot?
Yeah, probably like 70 or 80 something.
Oh. I never did that. How do you do it?
Yeah, well,
I've seen you do it.
I've hustled once or twice. I haven't done it recently. I've been lazy too, I guess.
You can do our show, that's why.
Yeah, exactly. We do that, so we're good. Yeah. Taking care of business.
Yeah, I wish I could have tuned into it.
Well, you were tuned in spirit.
Yeah.
We were tuned into you guys. Two hotheads where activism happens on regular radio. Mike Cann, Heather Mack, Dano.
Dano.
Fearless.
Doing the work today.
Liberty freedom fighter.
Hot sun.
Out of the streets.
You see this guy around, give him a beer or smoke him a joint, give him a sandwich, whatever he wants.
Sign the petition.
Yeah, do that too.
You see him sign the petition, whatever it is. I don't even.
And smoke me up too, though.
Yeah. Nice. Very nice. Cut.
I got mad people saying that, like, if you smoke and drive, you're going to start running people over. You know, anyway, that's illegal to DUI. And they're saying, like, the gateway effect is, like, is true, that if you smoke weed once, you're going to start shooting your veins up with heroin, snorting coke, and I believe that is just, like, the biggest load of crap I've ever heard. If you eat a french fry, you're not going to become obese. It's, like, it's not the same thing.
Who's been saying that? Where are we standing?
You got your townies over there, the old guys that just puff on cigarettes and cigars all day. They give me a hard time. I remember I was talking about a guy who said he'd, like, kick my teeth in. That guy was chilling over there.
Yeah.
Just townies, man. They don't have anything else to do. I feel like when I'm retired, God forbid, I'm just sitting out in front of a Big Y or Foodmaster, where the hell this is, just smoking cigarettes all day. But there's a little more life to that. But you gotta just deal with the townies, man. Occasionally, one of them will sign. You know, they'll take pity on you. They'll screw with you a little bit. But yeah, I just go for the young people. Townies are never younger than 50.
Yeah.
So yeah.
Has a lot of young people been signing?
Yeah, dude. I find that if you pick the right crowd, you gotta. Got to racially profile a little bit too.
Yeah.
Got to economically profile. That's part of the.
Well, those are the people who are under the gun on this.
Yeah, that's part of the job of being a petitioner, man. You can't always be fair. You know, certain people are wasted time. You got to like budget your voice, budget your time, budget who you're getting to sign.
How many signatures you think you got today?
Today was a little bit of a slow day, so I'd say I got maybe 50 for marijuana, maybe 60 for Gary Johnson, but yesterday I killed it. I got about over 260 signatures, at least 120 on marijuana. The day before I got about 240. So Charlestown's been real good. I've been getting a lot of awesome signatures, but the townies never ceased to give me a hard time.
And Gary Johnson's a tougher sell than marijuana.
It's a much tougher sell. People, when they see a libertarian, they're just like, oh no. And also when I tell them that he's running for president, they think he's going to screw with their candidate. So pretty much what I tell them is that if they're Republican, I'll say that he'll take votes away from Obama. If they're liberal, I'll say he'll take votes away from Romney. And he actually will take votes away from Romney because he's a libertarian.